This is Kessben 93.3 FM, a new wave of excellence in radio.
Yeah, the local story said about medical association and the National Sports Authority. What must say, yeah? Professor Peter Chumesi, when National Sports Authority for CEO, and this sound same way, and the two jam. What's the sabrain? Said, yeah, when we see a bomb, the ma e-ticket, no abano, e-ticket, no ababetina. What's the end, woman? Said, be with GDS, a Ghana Football Association, a forecast, when we e-ticket, no, when we league in your media, nothing to know, e-ticket, no, woman, she was the all stakeholders, when we share woman in our, and it may do some pimpins, we. Professor Peter Chumesi.
I mean,
teams now, we must cut out a stadia no. We must turn off. So we must form a ticket team. Never go more. We must seek some itimi akoye.
Government police. They apply to all government state-owned facilities. Now, it's a national sports authority. Now, encouragement. There be more other private stadia no. So we must take advantage because we are a boy. We have the new generation. We must pick up. By the way, yesterday, we were across sports stadium. Baba Yara Sports Stadium, Kipkun Sports Stadium, Aliu Mahama, Tamale Sports Stadium, Naivi, FN Renovation, or Sakamita Krabi, Aluminano, they used to FN E-Ticket. Thousands of Shimiano should be also, Shimiano should be used to E-Ticket. The SFF, I get very interested in that, almost some of Mahama Sporting Competition, Kosumo, Umina, Via Nisusa, Abbefwadi. System, we are creating another, open to you, but demo. Na Ghana dot golf or na boil na ususu da yejuma ama fasoso aba ama convenient. The utmi kamba biya de kakano. Seasonal tickets no. Yeah, they advertising all the tickets in now. You get matto March after the show in December in January. Then like you get matto March the whole year in na ocean kakana.
Where you Professor Peter Chumesi, where National Sports Authority CEO, and of the San Simon Tuja.